Hi, my name is Kate Pankhurst, and this is my embroidered piece, Lockdown O'Clock. It was inspired by my familiar surroundings at home in Stratford. I've represented my ordinary view from the balcony of tower blocks, the town hall, pigeons, potted plants, and at night, the changes of the moon. The alarm clock is an unmistakable symbol of time, and I replace the normal workings of the moon phase complication. This is a very slow alarm clock. The monochrome colour palette helped unify the different elements and reflect the mood of lockdown. I've used silk fabrics, silk threads, and metalwork. Each wing is stump work and made from seven individual wired slips. The moon phase is or nuée overpassing plus other metal threads, recreating the appearance of the moon's surface. This piece of work wouldn't be complete without the final element. I've also made a mini epic movie only accessible by this QR code. I hope you enjoy the experience of Lockdown O'Clock.